Hi, my name's Anna, one of iContact's customer care reps, and these are iContact's top three questions that you have about working with images in MessageBuilder. MessageBuilder allows you to create beautiful professional email marketing messages by customizing one of hundreds of email templates without knowing any HTML code. MessageBuilder is easy to use, but we do get questions from customers on working with images. Here are iContact's top three. At number three, how do I insert a video into my email message? Professional email marketers agree that it is a best practice to link externally to the video rather than to embed a large video file in your message. To link externally to your video, first upload a video thumbnail image to your image library and add it to your message. We edited our image to look like the YouTube video player. This will entice your contacts and increase the likelihood they will watch the video. Select the inserted image, go to the text toolbar controls, and create your hyperlink to the actual video. At number two, can I insert images stored on a third-party site like PhotoBucket? The answer is absolutely. First, you'll need to know the URL that points to the image you wish to use. Copy that URL. Then, in Message Builder, insert an image and select the Web tab. Paste the URL you just copied, and voila, instant image. And the number one question we are asked is, how do you resize an image? The answer is simple. Click on the image, and then click and drag on the white handles around the image. This has been iContact's top three for the week. If you have your own top three idea or feedback for the show, feel free to email us. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on Twitter. Thanks for watching.